the setting of the Pennine Way is particularly northern. But I would like to think that the issues and the ideas are universal. People, places, landscape, solitude, getting away from things, coming back to things, family. I don't think I've ever physically experienced a journey in the same way and thought of a journey as an A to B narrative like this.